Okay, moving on for that. A couple that lost a 20-year-old wedding album in California's deadliest wildfire now has the precious keepsake back. Their home was destroyed in last year's campfire. They managed to track down their wedding photographer, who they hadn't talked to in decades. Miraculously, he still had the negatives. He recreated the album and personally delivered it to the Taylors.